Hey there. Please don't think that I'm a pervert or something, but I really have to say this because I can't really keep things in my heart and my mind. You are the most beautiful girl that I've ever met in my life. May I ask what's your name?
Oh, sorry for my rudeness, Your Highness. My name is Nepaka, the daughter of Pak Putih. Cempaka said to the priest, "Oh no, I must tell to the mother." Mother, I have a big news.
Who is it?
I saw Cempaka talk to the priest.
Are you sure it's her?
Yes, I see with my eyes. It's me, mother. Please.
What's wrong? Cempaka, is it true that you meet the prince?
Prince Iskandar?
Yes. The prince?
Yes.
The man that I just met just now?
Yes, him.
Is it? It's true, mother.
No, you shouldn't meet him.
Not only that, he also asked me to marry him.
No, Cempaka, you should.
But why not?
You know about that prince. There's so many rumors about him.
Why should I believe you?
Listen, just listen to me.
Cempaka, listen to the mother. He's not a good person that you think.
Why should I believe you? You're just envious of me.
You're being so rude. Apologize now. Go to your room.
This sounds fair. You always pamper more than me just because she's your real child.
Just go to your room.
Cempaka? Oh, Cempaka! Awas, where is Cempaka?
Mother shouted at her just now. She probably ate outside.
What? Where is she then? Is it her fault or yours?
I don't know, Father.
I didn't mean to shout at her. I just disagree with her marrying the prince.
So what? What's wrong with her marrying the prince?
There are so many rumors about that prince.
Ah, that's only a rumor. I am very disappointed of you, Lati. Why are you harsh on her?
How could I not be harsh on her? She is simply marrying a person she just met, and that prince is very scandalous. She even had a lover from a different country.
Well, I don't care. It's her decision.
Do you not want her to be happy? Do you not care about her?
Yes, I care about her. But I want her to be very happy.
Why are you crying, mother? What happened?
My mother just spoke in because I would agree to marry you.
Your mother can't stop us from being together. You know that. I've got something for you.
Thank you. This is so beautiful, my prince.
You're welcome. These shoes are made from the best materials in the world. And this should be the symbol of our wealth. Wear them on our wedding day and everyone should be amazed.
I will. Thank you, my prince.
Good day, the people of my beloved country. Today, I'm going to announce a very important announcement in the story of my bloodline. My only child, my dearest son, is getting married. This is going to be the grandest celebration in our country. So I want each and every one of you to come and celebrate my son's marriage.
I was wondering, what should we eat, mother?
I'm not really sure. It's probably your decision. Hey, Cempaka, it's you!
Hey, hi, Jasmine!
Hey, I heard that you're marrying the prince and you didn't tell me about it. Like, seriously?
Oh, it was supposed to be a surprise.
Oh, but I heard that the prince is marrying another woman also.
Nonsense! He said that he only loved me.
See, but I already told you. But the princess is from another kingdom.
No, that's nonsense, mother. Of course he's marrying with me.
I'm just
that's
warning you.
It don't upset with your mother. I just heard it from the rumor.
It's okay. My mother is always like that.
It's okay.
My dearest Asia, you know I only love you.
Then why are you marrying someone else?
I'm not.
I could never marry that woman. I've never loved her.
Stop. You're a liar.
I really love you, Deja.
It was all a lie?
Chumboka!
So they were right. I should never agree to marry you.
I let you have the relationship with him. I should believe in the rumors. And Melati, I'm very sorry because I don't believe that you ever.
Look, guys.
Don't be such a fucker.
You can't have my lover. Are you stupid? Yes.
Thank you, father, mother, and sister.